many dangers and horrors of this life I have already become. But he keeps on giving the grace and the strength to just keep pressing on. Sometimes our strength, it fails. Though I've tried the very best that I could, my weaknesses prevail. But then
his steady hand.